I would always be worried that, well, you never know when you get on a plane, you're riding that chair in the sky. And my whole life has been that for the past 15, 17 years, just traveling, lofty, lofty, up in the sky. Everywhere I go, it has to do with the air. Even my job is all about air, putting sound into air. It's,
thank you.
It's tough sometimes to get the grounding that you are looking for. I know this thing is repeating itself, but my job, or I shouldn't say my job, my plan, my career that is play, is about
thank you.
Doing something similar every single day. You lose your grounding sometimes. So, it's sitting down and writing songs that gives me the grounding.
Thank you.
What I actually wanted to start with this story is that I sat down and I would write letters to family members on my travels in case I should never come home, and that would become the grounding for myself.
Thank you.
Otherwise, it's just voices in my head and it just keeps going and going, and then I don't know who I am or where I'm going.
Nobody knows me, not even me can see it, yeah.